You know, there's 13,000 kids in foster care waiting to be adopted, but the church doesn't want them because they're not babies. 30,000 churches in Texas, 70,000 pastors. Why is the church so apathetic? $60,000 abortions every year in Texas. And we have book signings